Does your child suffer from social isolation? If yes, and if you see these patterns in your child, then please comment below your experiences.